My brothers and sisters, today is Good Friday, therefore we don't have the celebration of Mass as we normally have every day. Rather, we have today the celebration of the Lord's Passion. It is a celebration that stands out in the story of our salvation. It is a celebration of mixed feelings, of sorrow and of joy. Today, we mourn the death of Christ, but at the same time, we rejoice because Christ died for us so that we may live. Today is called Good Friday because Christ died on the cross. He died on the cross by conquering death and making death a dreadful reality. As St. Paul would ask in his first letter to the Corinthians, chapter 15, verse 55, O death, where is your victory? O death, where is your sting? The cross used to be a shameful sign, but Christ dying on it today sanctified it, and then he made it a sign of victory. Beloved in Christ, as we venerate the cross today, may it remind us that the cross is still part of our Christian life, that we are on a journey, and then the cross remains our bridge to our destination. I wish you a fruitful celebration of the Lord's Passion.